pretty good over here.
Those marks where it's high and low are when they're feeling the body to take out errors to make sure it's smooth. Magic marker on, you can see there, there are little imperfections that'll be welded up.
I think it's the one back.
Checklist. There's the rear suspension right there.
I think there's one back by the VF3, the new one. On that car.
We'll take all those welds and hammer them up, pick and file until they're nice and perfect. And there's your first walk around on the car.